Good evening and welcome to the daily stock market update. Today is 14th November 2021. The DSEX slipped back into the red zone today and lost 66 points or 0.94%, settling at 6,930 points. Market turnover was 11.11 billion taka, which is a decrease of 26.22% compared to the last trading day. Renata, Orient Pharma and Beximco Pharmaceuticals from the pharmaceutical sector and Walton High Tech Industries and Bangladesh Export-Import Company from the industrial sector and Olympic Industries and British American Tobacco Bangladesh from the food and allied sector mainly dragged the market down today. In terms of sector-wise return, the tannery sector posted the highest gain of 1.26%, while the banking sector recorded the second highest gain of 0.23%. On the other hand, the cement sector posted the highest loss of 3.20%. Five industrial companies and four food and allied companies were among the top 20 gainers. Shena Kollan Insurance, Acme Pesticides and Gemini Seafood posted the highest gain today, while Argan Denims, Premier Cement and Far East Knitting were the top losers. Acme Pesticides was the highest gainer as the stock made its debut in the market today. Shena Kollan Insurance recently started trading in the market and has continued to rally. Gemini Seafood's stock price increased as investors may be optimistic about the company's earnings that is set to be announced at its board meeting today. Argan Denims and Premier Cement have announced a decline in their first quarter EPS today, which exerted selling pressure on the stocks. Far East Knitting fell in value due to dividend adjustment as it resumed trading today after its record date. The trading volume of Bragg Bank, Gemini Seafood and Golden Sun increased significantly today compared to the average trading volume of the last 3 months. Investors showed interest in Bragg Bank's stock as the company recently declared that Japan's SoftBank acquired a 20% stake in its subsidiary Bikash while keeping Bragg Bank's control over Bikash intact. Gemini Seafood is scheduled to have its board meeting today, which might have caused its trading volume to increase significantly today. Investors also showed interest in Golden Sun stock due to its recent earnings and dividend declaration. Today's top 10 news. Rod prices jumped by 4.12% on Thursday alone to reach 80,700 taka per ton due to the recent hikes in melting scrap and fuel prices, global supply shortage and devaluation of the taka. Consequently, construction costs have increased by 20% over the last 1 year, which demands initiatives from the government to provide support towards the realtors. In order to cope with the rising production costs due to soaring prices of cotton and yarn, fuel and freight prices and intense competition in the sector, garment manufacturers are considering demanding a minimum price ceiling for their 5 most exported products. That's all for today. We will be back again with more updates tomorrow at the same time. Follow LR Global on Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you like what you hear, then share this video with your friends, family and loved ones. Also, let us know what type of content you would like to see from us other than the news in the comment section. Thank you.